So cool. Phil Green, drop the finish line, was his best run of the weekend. 9:02 at 165 miles.